Yeah, boy, Mr. Davidson, Renzino.
Yes, sirree.
Ain't no ducking me. You got them made the road choice. Hold on. You been having me missing these calls all day. Got that talk about you on your way. Boy, you better keep your training on. Goddamn, yeah. But like I said, boy, I'll be here tomorrow. We're going to continue this to be continued.
Man, what you going to do Saturday, man?
Saturday?
What you going to do Saturday to the man?
You never got there revealing your game plan to another man, goddamn.
No, I didn't say the game plan, so what you going to do?
What I'm going to do...
Is you going to win by decision? You going to knock the
decision,
man out?
The decision going to be golden winning. That's all the decision going to be. Me. We ain't even boxing. We playing I win. That's what we playing. I win.
Now you know that they say that the man is in shape. So the man tip-top shape.
Shape what? But I'm in this prep conference. They talking about this man in shape.
Say this man...
talking about this man in... Listen, bro, they talking about this man in shape. Cause he be training. This nigga, I'm going to box this... Tell him, this press conference, tell him, ain't no ducking. I'm knocking his top off, two guns up, with two gloves on. What the hell is he talking about?
So basically you're insinuating, damn the training.
Fuck the training, I would've been training, but I got the training coming in advance for a different type of fighter. He wanted to choose to step in here. This is just to get me out here to goddamn show him. All right, yeah, damn. I do need a train, but I ain't worried about him. I'm going to knock his goddamn top off.
So it's pretty much a no contest for you.
Man, it was a no call, no show today, wasn't it? So no, there's no all around the board, I guess. Goddamn. Roll your dice. He rolled his dice. He let it on golden. That's what he chose.
Oh,
bank
that's,